The U.S. Capital Classics and China Open coming up August 2nd and 3rd. For more information, visit tournamentnewsonline.com.